Okay. And so we look at data types in Java. Fine. So in Java, data types are categorized into two kinds. Okay. We have got the primitive, or we call it as the built-in data types. Fine. Built-in data types, types from the language. And we got data types which are known as reference data types. Okay, so primitive types and the reference types, these are the two categories for data types. Fine. In primitive types, yes, the types from the basic language itself, the core data types. Yeah, so types like what we find also in C language, similar types. We have the byte, short, int, long, float, double, char, and even boolean is also there, fine. So we have all those types, right? So we have types called byte, okay, short, int, long, float, double, the char type, and also boolean. Okay, fine. Okay, each of these fine, we find also in C language. Yeah, what's the size of int in C language? 2 bytes. Is it always 2 bytes? It depends on platform. For us, Java is one platform. Sizes of all things are well defined and they won't change anywhere because it's the Java platform. Okay, it's the same platform all the time. So byte would be 1 byte, short will be 2, int will be 4, long will be 8. Float is fine, single precision floating point, uses that exponent mantissa form. Okay, therefore single precision has 4 bytes, 32 bit, and this is 64 bit, so it uses 8 bytes. Okay, char type, fine, in Java it would be 2 bytes. Fine, in C language we have it as 1 byte normally. Fine, here it is 2 bytes. Boolean may require just 1 byte. Fine. Okay. Just to finish the list on the reference data types also. Fine, I'll just finish. Yeah, what are the reference data types? The reference data types are the arrays. Array of anything. Fine, if it's an array, it's a reference type. Fine. Plus, we saw the 4 other things yesterday. So, when you define a class, it's a data type. So, all your classes are reference types. All the interfaces are reference type. Okay. All the enums are reference types. All the annotations. Fine. Actually, annotations need not be referred as data types, but fine. You can still be using it as a type also. You can declare a variable of whatever is the in annotation type also. Fine. Very closer to interfaces in terms of definition.